Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to find WordPress admin password from cPanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to admin it. So first of all, open your cPanel and then open phpmyadmin. And here you will be able to see your all the databases, and you have to open that actual database which one is connected to with your website. So my one showing up here. So simply click out the database and then click on WPP users, and then here we can see user login. This is my login username and user password. This is my admin password. So that's it for now. If you have any questions, feel free to post in the video description below. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribing to my channel, How to Admin It. Thank you so much for watching.